because of the new blacktop, the chains are deadly. So all the chains came off. Sorry about that. All the chains came off because, well, okay. Because there's no sense in trying to use them this winter. So the chains off the Bolens and the chain off the Suburban. For a Rooney bird. Go park it down below. Stupid pine tree dumping sap over everything, so screw that. Bolens can sit there for now. Kind of out of the aim of this stupid thing. So anyway, if you didn't hear me, because of the asphalt and the driveways, chains were outlawed. So I worked this morning, got the chains off the old Suburban. So now she's ready for Rooney burns too. So, and you know, it's such a hard starting engine. Let's see. Switch on. Probably don't even need choke. Yeah. That's why people say that old iron ain't any good, because, you know, it don't start. Unreliable. Not. Well, thank God that coil really did help that one. But, yeah, so the old girl would have started a lot easier if I had gas in it. When I put it away, I guess I ran out in the tank, not on the fuel shuttle. Went to start, it wouldn't start, and I'm like, what the hell? Finally look in the gas tank, nothing there. It's like, dire. So, yeah, so let me move things around. We got that one craftsman that kind of started working on it last week. Got a backing plate on it, got the... Oh, I'll just go up and show you now. You can hear me. Dad's sharpening the blade for it. So I don't know what I'll do with these chains. They're almost new. So anyway, this is the one that we just put the tranny in last week. Had that bagger set up for that gray tractor. This is about time of year where baggers are going to start selling, so... So... Figured put the bagger on this. Change the battery. I just did a quick... Well, not so quick buff. It was pretty bad. Pine sap all up in it. And that's Mom's tree. I can't do anything about it, so... But you can see, came out pretty good. Now that bagger set up, that'll make it worth it. Like only the first ones I've seen with the cloth. They're usually always the hard. All right, well, here's a quick video update. Yeah, I'll go do a burn on the Suburban, I think.